Well, Slimy, do you want me to read you a story now?
Yeah. Bedtime, huh? Story.
Okay, then, what terrible piece of literature should I read for you today?
That one.
Oh, that one?
Yes.
The one near the bottom?
Yeah.
Oh, what a pain in the neck. I like the way you think, Slimy. Okay, here we go. I'll just grab it. Whoa. Wow, those are heavy books, Slimy. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, how's this one? Scram, Moon. Good choice, Slimy. Let's read. In a grouchy little town, there was a grouchy little mouse by a grouchy little house. Scram Mouse. Scram House. Scram Stars. Scram Moon.
But wait.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter A and by the number 11.
Hey, I told you to scram, Moon.
Bye.
The end. Wow, that book was terrible. I loved every word of it. Oh, and so did Slimy. Hey, good night, Slimy. Hey, what are you still doing here? Scram. Rock-a-bye, Slimy.